shot now.
And that will be a corner. Corner's taken.
And now the shot.
Oh, he's kept it out.
That will be a corner. But here comes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Now, Rodriguez. Careless there. Alvarez. Alonso. Rodriguez. Some options now for the pass. Jimenez. Alvarez. Rodriguez. Oviedo. He went in well. Salinas. Zaccardo. Room now out of the wing. And it is Lozano. Flores. Could get the ball into the box now. Chance to get it into the middle thanks to the...
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints. Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
That's a wonderful tackle.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Maybe he'll cross it here. Throw in now. And the tackle there is successfully done. And that's good support as they build this attack. And it's gone for a corner.
Corner swung in.
Rodriguez!
And the header just over.
Always seemed to be on the stretch for that. Couldn't quite get above it.
Lozano. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Good forward play from them.
Not really away from the threat here.
He's gone too early, he's offside. Garcia. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Rojas. Salinas. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Now Rodriguez.
In behind the defenders.
And here's the shot. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Alvarez. Jay. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Challenges for the ball. There can be good vision here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It was a chance to get through and score, and he's been fouled.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Has a go here!
Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there. It might not have been expected a shot.
Gutierrez. Salinas. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Could score!
And there it is, the goal! Such a big game, such a big prize for them. And it looks as though it's probably in the bag now.
Well, there was a bit of tension beforehand, but the way they've coped with that just shows you that they are potential champions here.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came in a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Trying to get the ball in behind. Could get a goal back here. And he has done. It gives them a chance now.
Yeah, they kept knocking on that door and now it's open.
And we restart the game 2-1. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Going forward well. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Rodriguez, here's the chance. Wasted a real opportunity to level the game.
Well, I think his teammates know that was a wonderful chance lost.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. The main thrust of that first half, the red card, Alan.
Yeah, and you'd expect a bit better from somebody who's experienced enough not to do what he did out there.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Salinas. And it is Lozano. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Southend now coming forward with the ball. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. The marking's really poor. He's got a chance. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Had a go! That's hit the bar and it's still in play. And now the shot. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Defender has to move quickly.
Could easily have been even Stevens, but if they keep on playing how they are, it won't be far away, that equaliser.
He's cut it out. But poor technique there.
Well, it's only yellow. And given the situation that they're in, depleted already, they're lucky.
Well, they're walking on a tightrope here. They've just got to be so much more careful with their challenges. He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Curled into the area. Not really away from the threat here. Shot's on here. He's blocked the shot well. Jay. The equaliser here. Flipped over the bar by the keeper.
Well, the tide has been heading in only one direction, and a chance here, according to the crowd, to get a goal.
Swung in from the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Rodriguez. Steered through.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Salinas. And it is Lozano.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball.
Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here.
Shot on!
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Jay could really get at the opposition here. Good run towards the near post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
We thought we'd be seeing this scoreline at this stage of the game the other way around. And the football's capacity to surprise has come up trumps again.
Yeah, that's the beauty of it. They really have played above themselves. And the fancied shot.
He's had a go here.
Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper. Well, the team's not been quite at it so far, but the fans have been loud from the start, even louder at the moment.
Treading it through.
The shot's on!
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Oh, what a disappointment, because that could have been the game for them.
Yeah, when you're on top, Martin, as you know, you've got to make the most of it.
Jay.
Salinas.
Alvarez. Trying to get the ball. Rojas.
Rodriguez.
Well, they're in a good position here. Now, can he take them on?
Going for goal!
Get this corner right, and they could be level. In goes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Oh, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, but what a save.
To keep the lead, they've just got to keep the ball now. It's easy to say, not so easy to do when there's such a big prize within touching distance at this stage.
You can just feel the tension.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
Well, this is going to be difficult for them, Alan, isn't it? They're already in trouble with the referee. And now they've got another yellow card here, which increases the pressure on this particular player.
Yeah, I mean, discipline-wise, they've not been at the best, making life really difficult for themselves.
Takes on the shot. We've gone for goal here.